Hey, I'm Lexi Shimoto, and I'm 15 years old. I'm from the OC. I've been dancing for about 7 years. All I want to do is just place at YGP and get my name out there.
I'm not only one single type of dancer. I study jazz, ballet, tap, lyrical, and I'm originally a hip-hopper. Hip-hop training is a lot of conquering fear. We do it in the streets, like, we do it anywhere, so in the ballet floor is just a piece of cake for me.
The stage is my second home. It's been a part of me now for a long time, and one of the major accomplishments that I'm very proud of was getting the role of Billy Elliot. Being in a Broadway musical was a life-changing experience for me.
All the eyes are on you, and once the music starts, you're in another world.
So we're gonna start with Donkey?
Okay.
Okay. Lex has so much passion about dance, and he's very coordinated. He does hip-hop and all kind of modern dance, so he's very versatile.
I came here a year ago, and Sawa is just a great director here, and she gives you the most potential to do well.
She brings out the character in you.
Really walk with authority, walking on the stage. The hands and the head. Yes. Yes. Get everybody's attention.
Preparation for YGP, it's just hours and hours of training. You can never expect something to be handed to you without effort.
Okay. It's all right.
All I can do is just keep on training with my teacher and just hope for the best.
We'll still have a couple more days to work on it, right? Yeah. So it'll be good.
YGP is closing up on me, and it's like the moment of truth.
I've been to YGP before last year, and I made it through New York, and I made the final cut.
It's my first time as a senior category, and it's gonna get a whole lot tougher for me. Everyone's just striving to become professional, and I wanna do the same thing.
Okay, I think it's good. It's much better.
Today's rehearsal went well, actually. Overall, I think I'm pretty good. Day one finished, yeah.
Great job, thank you very much.
Thank you. Tonight, I'm gonna be practicing my duet with my sister.
Let's hope I still mess up this time.
Okay.
Six, seven, eight. Boom. So this is my sister, Annie Ishimoto. I just love dancing with her, yeah. She's been inspiring me since I was little. I guess I was like 7, 8 years old when she started dancing. Like, I was always there watching her.
Well, I mean, I guess he's good, but I think I'm better. Just kidding. Yeah, he's really good.
My family, if it wasn't for them, like, I wouldn't be here right now. I mean, my mom, like, sacrificed a lot for me, too. She drives me everywhere while I sleep in the car.
We're in my car, actually. My cave, my home. It's where I sleep and rest and eat.
I guess for a lot of people, dancing for a guy is just gay. I've been bullied a lot when I was younger. It was hard, like, going through that, but my family was just with me all the time, and it means so much to me. I just learned to just focus on myself. I don't really care what other people say about me. I mean, there's so many talented and cute girls all around, but I definitely try not to get distracted when I'm on the studio. It's just concentration from start to finish.
Hey, Les. Good, how are you?
Good.
Mm-hmm. So I've just finished school, came to my studio, and I'm about to dance again.
You ready? Okay. Give it a try. Uh-huh. You doing this tomorrow?
Oh, no, Sunday.
Oh, Sunday. You know, technically everything is there, but it's a little bit stiff to me. So now we gotta find a way of how you can actually relax and just dance, enjoy it.
All the stuff that's leading up to YGP is definitely stressful, nervous,
but it's all worth it for me. I love it.
Relax, okay? Just like that. Give me your hands. It's like, you want to be loose. You want to be like you flying, floating.
My ultimate dream or goal would be recognition in the dance world.
And YGP will be a really good opportunity because everyone's gonna be there right now.
It's better.
I hope they're like amazed when I'm done, and
I'm just excited for you guys to be watching my journey. Hey, I'm Lexi Shimoto, and I'm 15 years old. I'm from the OC. I've been dancing for about 7 years.
Hey, it's Madison. I'm 14 years old, and I'm from Orange County, California.
Hi, everybody. I'm Sage Humphreys. I am 16 years old.
Hi, my name is Andrea. I am 15 years old, and I am from Huntington Beach, California.